Yeah, get a mission kill at least.
So if you know he's gonna move first.
Give me a second, I'm just gonna split the sections.
Don't need necessarily to move first. I want the Civinator to move first in the forest, but in the open, it's not needed.
I'm gonna move it.
Okay, one ATGM at least deploy in a good Overwatch position to face line one as quickly as possible, D-Boy.
Yeah, sending the first spike out now.
Fire. On the way.
Contact two feces.
Okay. Is your ATGM deployed, D-Boy?
Negative. No, I have to travel through woods to get there. It's going to be another 4 or 5 minutes yet.
Okay, deploy in a closer position then. The closest position where you have a good overwatch to your south, deploy. Copy. I'm giving you one. Okay, deploy all your ATGMs, D-Boy.
Putting out spike now. Setting up site.
Okay, 2-1 is retreating to reload.
Fire to adjust.
You're alone, Gap Gunner.
No problem.
Why are we paused?
I don't know.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
No, he's not answering. Maybe he's in the phone or something.
I usually put someone in chat, wouldn't you? Okay, spike team deployed.
Contact tank south.
Spike away. Relocating.
Are you engaging Gap? Okay, we have tanks on the east. On the west side of the map.
Second spike away.
Hunter, Sabo, tank, fire! Target! Matt, Sabo, re-engage!
We have multi-spectral smoke on the west side of the map. You have a spike, maybe you can engage.
Yep, try now.
It's just behind the multi-spectral smoke.
Yeah, he tracked this tank.
But can you move?
He tracked it.
Can you shoot, I mean?
As soon as I get reloaded with some Sabo, yes.
Okay. Is dead?
Boom.
Nice shot. Nice shot. You saved the gunner, I think.
Yeah, I launched it high and then guided down over the smoke. Best shot I've done with those.
Okay, I'm giving you to one. Last tank I've gunner.
Unfortunately, I lost the CV. I lost his carrier vehicle.
Don't worry, you can drop infantry off. One that's got infantry, send that one back and pick him up.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Okay, are your two spikes deployed?
One spike's deployed, but he's out of ammo now and his carrier vehicle's gone. Send another vehicle back for him. Will he have spikes on board?
Yes.
For reload? Good. I'm deploying the second spike shortly. Hold on.
I can use the supply truck to resupply your spike team.
That was a waste of a round.
I'm engaging tanks.
Put the machine gun on and I fired a Sabo round through some guy's head.
Oh, I think my day.
Down. 31 and a half minutes before that track is repaired on the 2-2.
Copy. KD boy, priority James and start scouting to face line 1 on the east sector.
Roger, that's my first spike team is now resupplied, so that's nice, thank you. I'm moving him forward 100 metres. I will now continue to scout down the east side.
Hey Cap, I'm going to jump to the next phase line. You are watched from here, okay?
Okay, I'm moving forward to a better overwatch position. Are you set?
No, not yet. I'm advancing a bit more. Okay, I'm set now. Regroup here. You are right, deploy on my right side, on the other side of this tree line, and we will crest together. So you go something like this, I'm arguing with a reference point, and I will crest around here. You see the two reference points?
Right.
Yep. Okay, move close.
Right.
Yep, and tell me when you are ready to crest. When this phaseline 1 is secure, I want you to deploy 1 ATGMs on phaseline 1, overwatching towards phaseline 2. Copy that, D-Boy.
Sorry, repeat please, I'm maneuvering our CV here. Let's say again.
When we take this phaseline 1, and we say that is clear, one of your ATGMs deploys around phaseline 1, overwatching phaseline 2. So facing south.
Roger.
EMP ring front.
PC.
Fire, fire deep.
Kill.
Re-engage.
Not dead. Those are the things AI never does. Ready, cresting, now. Clear here.
I got too much tree line in front of me, I can't see.
Okay. Take over then. D-Boy, go ahead, send one of your ATGMs to phaseline 1.
Roger.
I'm sending a suggest reference. A suggest position with a reference point. Marco map with ATGM.
Seen.
When you are set, Cap Gunner, put your engine off so we can hear if he tries to flank. You need to move faster in the recon east sector.
The terrain here is very steep. It's slow going. I picked a better route though.
Yeah, you should be around phaseline 1 right now.
Our tanks in the open ground move a lot faster than his PCs in that. I've been down there before. It's not fun. Be careful when you get close to the river. If you get close to the river, you could get stuck in slippery stuff.
Yeah, avoid that. But then as soon as you move away from the river, terrain is very, very steep.
Yeah, I highly recommend that you, kind of skirt the edge of the woods where you can see down, but not get too far down.
I reckon if he's going to use it for flanking, he won't stay down by the river, so.
Not all.
Say again?
I think if he's using it for flanking positions, he won't hide tanks down close to the river, because he'll have the same problem as me trying to get up that hill. Oh, bloody crawling spike teams, hold on.
Don't go in a straight line, you need to follow the terrain. Don't cross the contour lines, follow the contour lines.
I don't know why MechInf insists on crawling the last 150 meters. I mean, okay, if there's fire.
They get tired.
Yeah. Yeah, I think they consider the mount order as a tactical order rather than march.
The two spike teams at the same time. There was one set. The other moving. Don't move your ATGM teams at the same time, T-Boy. Deploy one HQ for Bravo, deploy that, and move the other.
Yeah, HQ for Bravo is 2,000 meters from the position. He has no vehicle to carry him. He'll take about an hour.
Leave them in place and use HQ to vehicle to move the ATGMs. But always one ATGM deployed in position. Where's your ammo, Cap Gunner? Do you need resupply?
Probably be good to get it up.
Okay, I'm sending the truck close. When that first ATGM is set, Cap Gunner will advance to the next phase line.
I'm about 2 minutes out from position now.
Copy. The second ATGM, I want something around here. ATGM position 2. Copy that?
Yep, same.
The Recon unit on the east, you're gonna start advancing towards phase line 2, doing the Recon along the
Roger.
River.
Roger.
Be careful, that is the dangerous area, so make frequent stops to hear for the enemy. Okay, Cav, we're advancing to phase line 2. Just get close, don't crest. Wait for me to crest at the same time. Ready?
Ready to move.
Go. The infantry that is with the first ATGM, Divo, you can push to phase line 2, where the tanks are. On foot. One minute. Okay, ready to crest. Go. Nothing here. Must be hiding in the woods. AT-90's front.
Good
hit. There is one moving to our right, Cav Gunner. Okay, there is another one exposed.
Gunner, Sable, tank, fire!
Infantry gun tank behind us.
Target! We're taking fire here. Cease fire.
I don't see them, where?
It's okay, I got them. They were just left over.
Okay.
Still got one moving in the woods to the right. He's left.
Copy, so all three tanks are dead?
No, I think the one in the woods might still be alive.
Copy. I'm retreating to reload. Okay, I'm sending the supply truck close to your position, Cal. Have tank is engaging you.
Stop the supply truck, stop the supply truck.
From the east?
Yeah. Somebody fired a round over my tank while I was outside and went from my left to my right. Just a little bit forward, there's a nice depression for him to get into.
Okay, D-Boy, when you arrive, yeah, that position, try to dismount your infantry, go to the edge of the woods, something around here. OP position, and try to observe something from there.
Roger.
With your infantry, yep, same thing. Advance until you get a good observing position on phase line 2 area. ATGM number 2, deploy them where my tank is aimed, updating the position. ATGM number 2, advance to phase line 2.
Roger.
I know you have to do a lot of things at the same time. You have problems, you can, if Capigan or something, he can help you. Kill the last T90 cap gunner on the west side.
Yeah, what could have been shooting at me could have been just south of where the OP that you plotted for the headquarters one unit.
Okay, we have tanks.
South.
Yep. Careful when engaging that tank. It's... We need to expose too much to engage that. Wait for the tank to advance. I think he's coming into my position.
Is he trying to go around to the west?
I got him.
Good job.
Okay, that infantry HQ to Bravo, keep advancing south.
Roger.
In a recon route. Reloading cap.
Yes, he's also doing some repair work. T2's almost here.
Okay, give me 2-1. I will keep that in reserve. You fight with 2-2. Okay. I will hide that tank.
It's in a good spot right there next to the supply vehicle.
Okay.
is in position, ready to advance.
He's ambushing us with a lot of tanks, but I don't know where. Maybe in this hill. 225. Can you get a good observing position over that hill, D-boy? Okay. PC on map, D-boy.
Sí.
Try to engage with your CV90 and retreat and take cover. He will be sending tanks.
CV90 moving. I have visibility on it now.
It's very close to your infantry. You will be one infantry, I can flank them with the...
I see it.
Dead, destroyed. Okay. Quickly change position. Hide your CV. We don't keep advancing through the forest, but with infantry. Okay, you're already in TGM. I need. Okay, yeah, that's right. Move them to phase line 2. Okay, Cap Gunner, I'm going to advance to hill 225. You overwatch me from your position, okay? Yes. It's an ambush, but we need to move.
Have a good sight on 225. The hill, the base of the trees in front of the 225, not so.
My infantry can see 225, nothing to inside.
Nothing on the... Okay, that's good.
I can just see the reverse slope of it. Yeah, that PC was high up on a ridge. I was at the bottom. I could hardly elevate to get.
Nice of them to drive over the whip for you.
Yeah, that helped a bit.
keep advancing with one or two infantry squads along the river, D-Boy.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm Zetkav Gunner, come here. The forest to my east seems clear, but keep an eye on that. Copy that, Cav.
Copy, on the way.
D-Boy, send HQ 1 Alpha Infantry to this forest where 2-4 is.
Right.
Was Hill 225.
On their way.
I will be using 2-1 as Overwatch. It's damaged, but we can shoot.
More importantly, they can see.
Yep. So we are missing something like company and a half of enemy units. They can be hiding behind Hill 225 or in the big forest near Bull objective. Yeah, we are going to go a bit east and then south and take a look on the other side of Hill 225, okay? You can scan south, I will be scanning southeast. Okay, Divo, if you don't have some contacts on your river sector, you can keep advancing with the CV-90 and the one infantry squad.
Roger.
Okay, I'm ready to crest Cav Gunner.
We're taking fire here.
Tank east.
Nah, he's over a crest, I can't see him. Can't get a shot.
Move your infantry. You should be able to kill him with the infantry. If you move your infantry north. Take cover, Governor. You are completely exposed.
Target! Ceasefire! Ah! Tank destroyed.
Copy. Yeah, he crossed your position. I think he's going to Orba's face line too. I'm sending to one tank. Give the order to fire. The T key. T boy, stop your infantry. Stop the infantry. T boy, your infantry can engage the tank. Stop the infantry and give the T engagement order. No.
Yeah, bugger.
You need to give the T order to shoot the tank.
No, I was trying to give him E order. Wrong thing.
No, the T. T. To fire at the enemy.
It's pulling up toward the crest. Might be able.
Yeah, I have 2-4 ready to shoot.
He's turned back into the woods. You know where that ATGM2 team should be looking.
ISSQ 1 Alpha needs to move east again. You don't have more infantry in that sector. that was spiked.
Oh, that was my main gun.
Okay, good job. Okay, move the infantry again to the sector.
Somehow my driver and gunner sensed it before I was shot at, so I was lucky.
D-Boy, you need to go east again. D-Boy?
Yep.
You need to go east again. Keep following the river. The tank is dead.
Yeah, send the infantry back there, I'll send the CV back a second.
And I think you can move one of your spike teams to Hill 225, where Cap Gunner is right now. I'm sending an update reference point. Mark on map. Okay, Cap Gunner, I'm going to advance to with 2-4. Overwatch me from that hill. Okay, engage 2 tanks.
Gunner, Sabo, tank.
Top gunner, left tank to your front. Okay, I'm hearing enemy tanks advancing to our south. So, take cover. I think they are moving in that forest. Seems a lot of tanks. Is your engine off?
Whoa, just saved the CV from sliding down a hill into a river.
I don't deploy HQ ATGM in Hill 225 yet. Wait a bit. Enemies attacking now.
Okay.
My engine is off.
Okay, I'm putting my engine off too. One. Yeah, we have some contacts to our south.
Okay, I can't hear anything except for HQ2.
That's him stop too.
I can hear something moving. Can't tell where. Might have been Cobra.
Okay, I'm engine off.
Both my vehicles are engine off. And he started again. Hold up.
No sound contacts, Gunner?
No sound contacts on my side.
Okay, go ahead and deploy the ATGM in Hill 225.
Roger.
I'd drive up around behind me rather than in front.
Your headquarters 2 Bravo team seems to be just standing still. I don't know if it's because they're catching their breath or what.
I haven't given them orders yet. Oh, sorry, which one? 2 Bravo.
Headquarters 2 Bravo on the western edge.
Oh, yeah. Well, they have scout orders, so...
Maybe they see something.
Nah, they're just resting. They're moving again. They've walked a long way.
You have some contacts on HQ. One on the river, you can keep going. You deploy the ATGM.
Yep, just deploying the ATGM there, then I'll go back to the east and work south. Yeah, in that terrain, you really have to sit with it. I can't really give orders and leave it. Yeah, I suspect the heavily forested area to the northeast of Objective Bull looks like the sort of place Nike would hide stuff.
Okay, PTGM is set. Well, you need to do a difficult thing. You need to do recon on the east and also recon along the main road on the center of the map, D-Boy. Can you do that?
I'll try.
I'm almost sure we have tanks south of the main road. Because I was hearing some noise in the area.
Well, I can go sneakity sneak sneaking towards the woods and see if I can see through it.
Okay, go ahead. tank, cap gunner. South.
Engage, destroy two tank.
There is one more, I think.
I do not doubt you.
Yeah, he's on the map.
Stay two more on. Tanks on map. Okay, D-Boy, Cap Gunner is not in contact. You can push your HQ CV90 into the road to the forest to your south.
Roger.
PC to our west, tank to our south.
Okay, spike, deploy, spike
right
in the north.
Roger.
HQ2's got a tank.
I don't know.
Smoke can run, D-boy.
Yeah.
That's a T-90, you cannot kill them. You are advancing towards them. Smoke can retreat. Smoke?
I was on the other side of the map.
Yeah, there's a PC to the west, south of HQ to a missile team.
Yeah, he's waiting for it to come out to the low ground. HQ1 HAC is totally bogged, can't move it. Steep ground's trapped.
Deploy the spike in the north, D-boy. HQ to Alpha, deploy that spike.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, if he keeps going towards the hill, I can kill that PC.
If he comes through the trees, my spike won't be able to get him, he'll be too close.
If he gets closer to your spike, I should be able to kill him.
Traverse right! Traverse right!
Somebody got me in the rear.
Spike missed. Here he comes again. I got him.
Good job. Okay, do you need more tanks, Cav? I'm giving you...
Yeah, this one, the driver, engine, and fuel leak, so...
Okay, 2-1. Give me HQ, that CV90 that is stuck for a moment. I want to try one thing. Okay.
Seems like drive carefully. Stuck off that hill.
Yep, you have it again, D-boy.
Oh, well done, thank you. What did you do?
Just drive in random directions from the driver's position.
Yeah, I was doing that too. Maybe I didn't try hard enough.
I still believe that there's tanks in the woods south of a 2-2 tank.
Copy. I'm moving in that area then.
Tank.
Oh. Okay, Cap Gunner, let's charge into the objective. We cannot win this. Unless we move fast. He's flanking us from every direction. No, don't go to the tank. He cannot.
I am changing directions, going toward the objective.
We only need to touch, so.
Spike's covering that flank. If he comes out the woods, I'll get him.
That may have been the tank that popped me in.
Touch, we should win the mission.
Over. Re-engage.